In this video, our team will do a deep dive on where an NFT is stored. We will also explain how some NFTs can be stored fully on-chain. Let's dive in. NFTs are stored on the blockchain. The smart contract address pointing to the location of the NFT on the blockchain is received after an NFT is purchased and kept in a digital wallet. The contents of the NFT's smart contract is most commonly stored on the web through a file sharing system, but can also be stored on-chain. When an NFT is purchased, a record or code is created and points to the location of the NFT on the blockchain. That record or code is then stored within a digital wallet. The actual contents of the NFT, such as the art, is not typically stored on the blockchain. The reasoning for this is because the NFT's content, like an MP3 file, is stored on the web due to size and cost. Again, typically, just the web address, also known as the location in which the NFT's information is stored, is kept on the blockchain. The location can't be tampered with, which makes the blockchain extremely reliable. If all media pertaining to the smart contract of the NFT were kept on the blockchain, it would take up an enormous amount of space and therefore be quite computationally expensive. For this reason, it's important to mint NFTs on reliable marketplaces, as the actual media for the NFT is likely stored by the firm which runs the marketplace. That being said, there have been an increasing number of NFTs stored fully on-chain. Before we get to NFTs stored on-chain, let's take a look at where marketplaces often store the NFT media. OpenSea, the largest NFT marketplace, stores the media files, or NFT content, on an interplanetary file system. An interplanetary file system is a peer-to-peer network for the safekeeping of file data across all computing devices. This system relies on cryptographic hashes, also known as digital fingerprints, that are easily stored on the blockchain. This way of storing files is safe, as it is decentralized, and is stored across numerous computers. Next, we will cover how NFTs can be stored fully on-chain. Let's take a look. The actual contents of the NFT can be stored on-chain thanks to both Base64 encoding, which is a binary-to-text encoding scheme, and SVG files, which is a file type that achieves superior compression of images by drawing them using math, rather than pixel by pixel. The SVG code shows what the image should look like and is created by mathematical formulas based on a grid, resulting in the file taking up far less space than other file formats. This is the primary reason why NFTs can be stored on-chain. Thanks for learning with NFT Explained. If you made it this far in the video, please do our team a favor by subscribing, leaving a like and a comment, checking out our other socials linked below. We will also include the link to this article, which includes more examples and much more information.